So here I have on ASUS ROG Ally the game Resident Evil 6. Let's play it using 1080p resolution and high quality graphics for it. So immediately I will show you also the graphics.
Leon, Helena, are you okay?
Let's see.
Yeah. For whatever reason, we're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Anyway, it seems from this screen we cannot access. Oh yes, here we have them. Screen resolution 1920 by 1080 and high quality graphics selected for the game. Anyway, let's see the game.
It's locked.
Come on, Ben. We'll figure something out. Maybe there's a key.
Yeah.
Guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, they could be chasing us.
Thank you.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming to this cathedral with me or what?
Just us. Hurry up and let us in. I'm trusting you.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
Are you okay?
There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
We'll figure something out.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye.
son, Marco. He's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now. Nothing. We must be missing something. The two motherly saints will reveal the path. Identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show. Somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.